onto the paper layer. I can no longer use the erase button to do this. I have to switch colors in order to remove things. That's never a nice thing. I can tell you right now, it's not a very nice thing. Okay, well, it sucks, but it's not the worst thing. I could always just, like, do that, and then do that, and then... it might not give me a new background layer. Ah. So completely... We can always get into... And then what we can do with this one is turn it to multiply, and then it is now... It's now... Oh, he don't let me draw on the paper layer. That's funny. He did just let me draw on the paper layer. But yeah, you see, now once again I have my transparency in different layers, so I can erase this. Oh, I'm sorry. I just coughed right into the microphone. I've probably done that several times. I'm sorry if the audio on this is terrible. Hopefully I'll have some time to learn from my mistakes in this and make better streams in the future from my mistakes. I don't want to watch my streams because I'm gonna hate them. Like, it's basically that. It's my self-loathing for a thing after I've done it is just intense and I cannot reconcile it. So if I think I'm going to be staring at something that's just going to upset me, I will frequently just not look at it. And that's where we're at with my streams, is I don't want to reflect on these and hate them and then not do any more. Because I know that they can be good and that I can do them. As long as I'm not focused on how badly I'm doing in them. This paw, no! No, you're ruining everything, paw. You're too cute and tiny, and this is not what this needs right now. I don't know why I'm thinking of him with cat paws. I have a dog. I know what, you know, canine paws look like. This dog is not even particularly old, and her paws are humongous. With long, aggressive nails that she cannot, or claws that she cannot draw in like a cat. But, you know, that's just the problem. I've had cats most of my life, so when I'm thinking about paws, I automatically start thinking cat paws. God, why? Why, you know, look good? Okay, I'm gonna have to leave it out because my daughter's starting to raid my special drawer that she knows she's not supposed to be in. And that means she's gonna have a meltdown because she does not like being denied the thing she wants to play with. Little Lelebi. Lelebi. Yes, I know you want the drawer with mommy's cool fun things in it, but mommy doesn't want you to have that drawer. Mommy does not want you to have that drawer. Okay, we'll do this and keep it simple. The less detail, the better. People can fill in what they like about the paw that way. Erin Elodie, I need you to calm down. I need you to calm down. And then I'm going to be with you in just a moment. I know, I've been saying for the last 5-10 minutes that I'm going to be with her in just a moment. I don't want to be that kind of mother that makes her daughter wait for her to finish what she's doing, but I'm also that kind of mother that makes her daughter wait. As long as she's not in trouble. It's just because she's bored right now. And I can understand that. It's kind of boring. Ah, Jewel! I used to listen to this when I was like 10 years old. Oh man, it was my favorite song. This was the deepest song when I was 10 years old. Like, because they were painters and they painted themselves lovely. Lovely. Painting themselves lovely. Lovely. And then it'll turn out that you guys can't actually hear any of my desktop audio, and that you're just like, why does she keep talking about songs? We're not hearing any songs. I hope you can hear, because it's a lovely soundtrack that I have going on here. What should I do with this little tail? I feel like I should give him a tail, but I don't want to interfere with this cute paw. Maybe I can have it going down here? My partner also really loves wolves. Like I said, I'm more of a fox person, but I can definitely see the appeal of wolves. They're beautiful. They're very beautiful. I think the only reason I wasn't more into wolves is because my friend as a kid was really into wolves. So, you know, there was this sense of possession, like if my friend is the one who's very into wolves, then I shouldn't also be that into wolves because that's her thing. But also, just foxes are smaller and cuter wolves with brighter colors. And small and cute and bright colors is something that I like. Those are traits that I really go for in things. I'm a simple person, and small, cute, and bright colors really is all I need. Okay, baby. Okay, mommy goes ahead and saves. And then she prints screens, even though she notices that the panda and the wolf are very well defined, but the red panda is not very well defined right now, but that's what she has to do. Alright, that's it for my stream today. See you later. Thanks for watching if you are watching.